The large blue blob that you see covering most of the screen is the target that I'm trying to reach. It was not discovered in 1990. It's very hard to image both because of its size and because of how faint it is. But with 67 frames stacked so far, it is starting to show the sphere that is the galaxy. I'm gonna stay on it further, well, until the snow falls. We have the galaxy with us probably for another 3 hours, so I'm gonna stay up as long as it is stacking to see how much of that blob we can get to show clearly.